Good luck.
Just like sharks. When they stop moving, they die. That's how you are, Carla. Save yourself. After the storm came the calm and silence that make men crazy.
Carla! Carla! Why? Why?
Randy, can you tell me what the fuck happened here?
She's been bitten everywhere. She knew she shouldn't have gone outside.
You killed her, you bastard! You murdered her! She's dead!
What the hell have you done?
Why?
We'd all be dead by now because of your little sister.
How many? many times have we said not to separate from the group?
Never means never.
Shot drawing their attention even more.
Either we reach the military shelter that you talk about so much, Grandpa, or we'll die right here.
The radio message said that it was around here. It's a bit more than 5 miles west.
Let's get out of here. Come on!
I'm not leaving my sister here all alone.
Nothing can be done now, Stella.
Sam, Ben, Stella, get out of here. Get to the sea. I'll meet you. I've got to find my family. It's the only place they could have gone.
Stay strong, Randy, and good luck. I know we'll find them.
That day was not the beginning of anything or the end of something. It was just one more day. A day like any other. The world was dying, and we were its survivors. Something heavy enough inside the warehouse. Seattle's safe point must be the last stronghold in all the Pacific Northwest. Anybody alive must be trying to reach it. Ben and the others made it out. They deserve better than this world. It says here the highway is at the end of this tunnel. It's a straight shot to the safe point. Shannon and Lydia might even be there by now. Dead people, corpses. They don't impress me anymore. Cross this highway to get closer to the safe point. our world now. These are the leftovers of the war between men and shadows. A snapshot of what we've become. Bloody hell on Earth. I found a firefighter's axe. Thanks, buddy. Storm. Lydia? No. I must be tired. My mind is wandering. Yeah. too many of them. Hear something.
I don't understand, man. If he's already dead, why do we need to hang him?
Power must be made visible. They should know that we're keeping watch on him.
Who? Those things?
No, I mean the survivors. Besides, what the hell do you care? Orders are orders. Come on, let's go get the next one.
God! Waste of time!
Hey, buddy. What lasts longer? Bricklayer's house or carpenter's house? I bet you $100 you can't solve it.
Carpenters?
Listen, when someone asks you something like that, you just answer, the toughest house is the grave digger's. All gravestones last forever. Till fucking doomsday.
You asshole.
Survivors. Orders from who?
Come on!
Reeves was right. Something big happened in the city. People went to war against the Shadows, military and common man alike. It didn't end well. Shannon gave Lydia one just like this for her birthday. Were they here? A slaughtered family. And another graffiti signed by the new law. This is what happens to those who steal from death. Someone took care of them, the quick way. Above their heads, another one of those graffitis. There's one on almost every corner, like dog's pee. The days of wasting bullets have passed.
In Kayshan, we shot at anything and everything. Well, the days of wasting bullets are gone, Randy. I'm not sure you ought to do it.
Ben Parker, since when did you ever have a problem with excess? I need to learn how to shoot this thing. I'm sure I'll need it.
This ain't like the rifle you carried in the mountains. First, you need to load it. The key resides in being quick, like those guys in the casinos with cards. Quick fingers, soft hands. Practice makes perfect.
What do you think of that, Ben?
Well done, comrade. Now you'll have to show me your aim. Try to shoot that can over there.
That'll be easy.
Kid, I like your style. But let's think of something harder now. Hey, you see that crow? Plunk it before it flies off.
I think it's time to do something about this poor bastard. It's cruel to leave him tied up like that. Let's put him out of his misery.
Take the shot, Randy. Let's do right by the poor soul. There's no glory in killing the dead a second time. This is just what it means to survive now. Make sure you always aim for the head, Randy. Always in the head.
Thank you. center of Seattle. Our goal is to take down our enemy. Repeat, in pursuit of white van, Charlie White.
That's Parker's motorhome. Blocking my path. The smell is horrible. If I could find a way to put it out. That water tower looks weak. I could tackle it down. A waste of precious drinking water. But I have to find my friends, my family. The fire should be out now. It seems that those planks block up the way to the rooftop. I think that those shadows might be of help to me. Looks like somebody had a hard time with the end of the world. Everybody reacts to fear differently.
Batchman's motorhome. There's blood all over the driver's seat. My friends have been ambushed.
Hey,
die in peace.
Sam? Is that you?
Wayne? Come. Come in. Fast.
What the hell happened?
Everything is my fault. Sorry, Wayne.
Oh, God.
I'm sorry.
It's okay.
It wasn't a good idea coming here. They've gone crazy. Those men appeared out of nowhere and attacked us. Good God, they've shot me. I'm bleeding to death, Wayne.
Where are the others?
The whole world is dying.
Where have they taken them?
I'm dying, Wayne.
You were going to die anyway.
No. No. I don't want to die. No.
I have to save my comrades. Where have they taken them?
Wayne. The safe point. They're all there. Women.
Where have they taken them, Sam?
Children.
Tell me now.
You've got to...
Women, children, my family. Carla's dead. And now you are, too. I've got to get to that safe point. It's blocked. Thank you. Nobody knows when the end will come. Until it's too late. This dream. I'm running through town. I don't know if I'm running away from something, or if I'm running to something. Then I see it. My house. I have to get to the house. They're in there, waiting for me. And that's what I'm doing.
Not the time for a poor man to walk here alone. Let me see that blood. Now is not the time for a poor man to walk here alone. Have you got a screw loose? Let me see that blood. Bite? Any bites?
It's not mine.
It's just as a precaution. You know what happens.
Don't come any closer.
It's fine. Rat noise. Rat smells.
Don't touch me. Who the hell are you?
Let's go. This place isn't safe. Follow me.
Has a similar mechanism to the poacher's traps that I used to find in Hope's forests.
Welcome. I'm Harold the Rat, and this is my laboratory. Don't believe your eyes. Even if you don't know where I am, call me when you need me. Follow my directions until the end. You have to earn the right to finish. Careful with my creations. They will kill you if you're not smart, Mr. Wade.
How the hell do you know my name?
The rat knows everything. The rat smells everything from down here. I will unravel the mysteries of this land. There's no time for questions. There's no time for answers.
What about you? Why aren't you coming with me?
Rats always have their own paths.
It has a precarious opening mechanism that I can't manipulate from here.
Quick, you're doing very well. Follow the directions. They'll take you to the end.
True guide left this world a long time ago.
You're doing very well, my friend. You're almost perfect. Not everyone gets this far. It's always difficult to stay on and stay alive. Even more so these days.
Wait! I need to find my friends. One of them was murdered on the way to the safe point.
walls are full of paintings. They look like symbols to navigate through the labyrinth.
Crazy old man is playing with me. Strange symbols.
Right now?
No.
Now is not the time.
Good, good. You did it, Mr. Wayne.
Are you happy now, you crazy old man?
It's been a long time. A very long time the rats been living down here. Even before the epidemic, you could smell what was going to happen. The rats smelled it. Them, the rats, they were already fleeing, you know? Come with me. It's safe here.
When times change, men must change, Mr. Wayne. The rat knew the world would end sooner or later, so I built my hideaway here. The evil cat will never look for a live rat in a rat trap. Make yourself at home, and don't worry about the smell. Rest now. Take what you need.
Why the hell have you brought me here, crazy old man?
He should have been back by now. The rat has a son. He can leave. The outside doesn't burn him. He should have been back by now. He should have been back.
I know where he is. He likes to go back to what used to be his home, but now it's nothing more than a pile of ash.
The rat smells the danger.
You could help me. You could look for it, right, Mr. Wayne?
I already told you, I need to find my friends.
Help the Rat, and the Rat can help you, Mr. Wayne. The Rat hears many things. He can find where your friends are, maybe even your family. Find my son before these men do, and you will know what the Rat knows.
An eye for an eye, right? That's fine. I have a debt to pay you for saving my life.
Are you hungry? Take what you need before you continue. Are you hungry, Mr. Wayne? Would you like me to prepare you a little rat meat?
No, thanks. After all of this, I don't have much of an appetite.
One world dies, another becomes the place where life comes back again.
Too many books in your head can make you sick, you know that, old man?
How long has it been since you looked outside, Mr. Wayne, to make order out of chaos? Well, I must tell you, that's what they do. Chaos is winning by a mile.
Life will begin, below the circles of hell, below the moving plague of death, in the labyrinth of paradise. But that will be the future, Mr. Wayne.
At least the old man knew how to build himself a place where he would be safe.
Thank you.
my help, you just need to call me, Mr. Wayne. I will help you stay on the path through my personal help. Here it is. Here it is. Take a look at the photograph. It won't be difficult to recognize the son of the rat, but be careful with the other men. The living are just as dangerous as the dead.
Different from the previous ones. They describe the bombings that affected the city at the beginning of the epidemic.
When the epidemic spread to Seattle, the people made a stand, tried to fight. Many died, and then returned to consume the few that didn't. Then the military tried to fight back at the shadows. Look around and see how that ended.
What about these soldiers? The new law?
I told you. When times change, men must change. We all make choices, Mr. Wayne. In chaos, some choose to show the best sides of themselves. Others, the best. You must hurry. I worry for the safety of my son. And the ones you care for, too.
Come.
Innocent people who tried to look for a safe place during the Great War against the Shadows. They were crushed to death by a landslide caused by bombing.
I can't do it. Follow this pathway up to the old subway station. When you get to the outside, look for the house that grows in the tree. Find my son before those men do, and I'll help you find the ones you care for.
I can activate the platform now. Like the rat said, we all make choices. He chose to build a nest down here, in the aftermath of the war. Some might call it survival. Others, denial. That grows in the tree. Those were the rat's words. The door's locked.
house that grows in the tree. Those were the rat's words. The door's locked. That grows in the tree. Those were the rat's words. The door's locked. That grows in the tree. Those were the rat's words. The door's locked. Thank you. house that grows in the tree. Damn, it is.
The kid should have been here. Where the hell could he be? We should search ahead. This must be the rat's wife. I get it now. The boy comes here to remember his mother.
Looks like a shootout. I better find the boy quick.
You're welcome out of your homes. I repeat, the National Guard demands that the...
It would seem like it. Who are you?
That's not important right now. Maybe you can reach the fire escape and use your car. You don't really have a choice. Understand? I'll wait for you on the way. Get out of there, will you?
Where did you just come from? Are you crazy, man?
Your father's worried about you.
I shouldn't have used the radio. I'm sure they heard us.
Who?
We have to get out of here. Run! Let's get out of here before we're caught by the big bird!
What the hell? We're alive!
And hide? Like he does? I hate rat meat. No one can survive eating rat meat. I wanted to look for some food, but they surprised me because...
Because you let your emotions take over and went to visit your mother. Isn't that right?
My mother? My mother is... No. No. How do you know? Shit! Here they come again! Run! Run as fast as you can and don't look back!
Thank you.
no hope out here on his own. Kill you, kid. Think about that for a second. Let me help you get home. What's the fastest way underground from here?
There's a sewer portal on the other side of the park.
Then let's go. Run for it!
Thank you.
been? Help me!
Shit.
What the hell's the matter with you? Why didn't you shoot? They almost killed me, dude.
My daughter. I'm sorry, I saw her.
There was no one there. Only the shadows behind you.
Let's go, through here. The rat knows that you won't get out of here again, boy. I'll punish you. You'll learn to behave yourself. I discovered where your friends are. They were taking them to the stadium just a while ago.
To the stadium?
In the beginning, it was the safest place in all of Seattle. Even more so than the Space Needle. A fortress of high cement walls protected by the military. But today, they've made it into one more horrific ring of hell.
And what about my wife and daughter? What about them?
I looked and listened hard. I couldn't find any trace of them. If they have been captured by these men also, your friends may know.
I need to go now. I've lost too much time already.
Be careful, Mr. Wayne. Those men are dangerous.
According to what the rat told me, if I cross the parking lot, come to the stadium that was used as a safe place for survivors.
Those men from the New Rock use the message to draw in the innocent survivors.
Come on!
Leave him alone. We'll take care of him soon enough. He's just a poor old man.
That jackass says the real military will save him. Who does he think we are? Well, poor old man hit me. This isn't the end of this. You hear me?
Friend. He's alive.
What the hell? There's no time to lose. We've already loaded the supplies onto the helicopter. We still need to make a stop at a safe point before we turn to base. Let's go.
Now we'll see who has the last laugh, old man.
Gotta get to Ben. Those New Law bastards are torturing Ben and feeding him to those damn shadows. I've got to hurry. days like today, even a guy like me could believe in God. Was a refuge when the disease first spread. And now those crazies use it to store the supplies they steal. Food supplies that I was keeping in the shelter, and that the soldiers of the city defended with their lives. Now these rebels have them at will.
Ben, old friend, I found you. Ben, you old fox, wake up.
What happened?
They knocked you out cold.
I think I gave as good as I got.
I told you I'd meet back up with you, didn't I?
They took Stella, Andy. They're crazy. They're rebuilding by force. They're killing anybody that doesn't fall in line.
What about my family? Have you seen them?
I haven't seen anybody. They strung me up when I wouldn't go along. They took Stella somewhere else. Some kind of home base. If they've got your family, that's where they'll be.
What about the safe point?
It's all a lie, Randy. There ain't no safe point. They're just using it to round people up and take them somewhere else.
Then we have to get out of here. We have to find them. Let's go, buddy.
I don't have the strength.
You have a pretty deep cut, and you've lost a lot of blood.
Look, Randy, a Christmas present.
You won't be able to fly in this condition. We need to stop the bleeding. You'll have to wait for me here. I need to look for something to fix up those wounds.
Today is my lucky day.
What are you talking about?
Even someone like me would believe in God on a day like today. Look behind you.
Sit tight, Ben. Damn it. There's got to be a first aid kit and some meds around here somewhere. I need to help Ben fast, or he'll bleed out. Seems that someone left a message on a recording machine.
The disease has spread throughout it like a virus in a daycare center. I continue to study the mechanism of the disease. It's something extraordinary. I've never seen anything like it. The human body's defense system falls like a house of cards before it. The force of death has never been seen closer. For now, I can only admire its evolutionary progress. It's impossible to fight. I've locked up some of them in the maternity ward. I keep researching. I keep advancing. I keep running from this disease. Day 9. While the military takes over the city, the disease has spread throughout it like a virus in a daycare center. I continue to study the mechanism of the disease. It's something extraordinary. I've never seen anything like it. My human body's defense system falls like a house of cards before it. The force of death has never been seen closer. For now, I can only admire its evolutionary progress. It's impossible to fight. I've locked up some of them in the maternity ward. I keep researching. I keep advancing. I keep learning from this disease.
The pharmacy is on the other side of the elevators.
Get out of my head!
Daddy! Daddy! Do you want to play with me?
These memories. These thoughts. It hurts so much to think about my Lydia. Another recorded message of this doctor.
The disease suspends time. It makes us permanent. That's the word.
It looks like that doctor found what he was looking for. Made by that crazy doctor. Yeah. I need antibiotics and something to close up Ben's wounds.
Come on! Here!
All this should make you feel better.
I think so, Randy. I think I'm feeling better. Although I would have liked to see one of those nurses show up from back in the old days. Oh, those uniforms.
You remember how to do it?
If there's gas in it, I promise you I can fly this thing. Bingo! What did I tell you, buddy? If they've taken her to the safe point, from the air we'll be able to... find her.
Ben! Are you okay?
I'm a little dizzy. And I'm sad, Randy. I miss my wife. I want to be with her again, buddy. I'm tired of this job.
Think at least she didn't have to go through all of this.
We're like old men, aren't we? All our talk is filled with the dead. All the people we loved. Not around anymore.
We're alone.
Look, Randy. The safe point. You should be able to find them from there. At least I brought you this far.
Ben! Are you okay? Ben! Ben! Wake up!
more to think about them.
Ben died in the accident. Stained fragments from the safe point. The new laws lie. It looks overrun. Shadows can't be stopped. It's the trap the new law created, pulling in survivors from all over the city. Take people, use them. They're more dangerous than the dead.
Thank you.
Too quiet. Something's not right.
Have they found any survivors?
Looks like they found a young woman. A redhead, you know.
It's the damn radio that broadcasts regularly the false message that attracts the survivors. It should end once and for all with a lie brought to this dead city. Like the rat said, we all make choices. These men chose to lie and to kill. They chose the worst in themselves. But it ends now. Get out of here, Randall. You're cornered.
This broadcast was recorded on the 1st of June.
This must be their base. Stella is here. I can feel it. My family. This is it, Randall Wayne. This is it. fragile-looking door. I can easily break through it.
Come on! Stay near the door, you bastard!
My backpack. All my stuff's inside. That's Stella.
How old do you think they are?
Probably not even 18.
I think it's right.
You look dirty. This is procedure.
They'll catch me in seconds if I break the grid now.
Off your clothes. We have to decontaminate you.
I'm fine! I'm clean! I promise!
I'm sure of that. More importantly, you're a pretty girl. But we have to be sure that you aren't going to bite us. The shower will help us to be sure. Take off your clothes.
Oh, please!
We'll do it the hard way if that's how you want it.
Here, get dressed.
What? How did you find me?
People who make noise stir up a lot of attention. Hurry up, we need to get out of here.
Wayne, what happened to us? Where's Sam and Ben?
They're all dead, Stella.
But they said this was somewhere safe, that they put us in quarantine, that Seattle...
You've just seen it with your own eyes. Seattle is dead. That blood in your saliva is the only real thing we have left, Stella. Now, have you seen my wife and daughter? Shannon? Lydia?
No, Randall. But they have people trapped all over. They could be here somewhere.
Come on, let's go. We've got to find them and leave this place.
Quick, Stella. We need to get out of here.
We'd better turn off the power if we want to move on.
Let's go.
What was your favorite baseball team? Black Sox?
Shut up, dumbass! All the sellouts from that team are dead. Just like that.
I need help!
Don't worry, I'm here.
Now, let's go! Let's go!
turn off the power if you want to move.
Somebody has used this door recently. Send reinforcements to check the generator area.
Let's go. If I turn this off, all hell will break loose. It'd be my pleasure.
still in there somewhere. I know it.
I don't want to be a monster. Don't let me become a monster, Randall. Don't.
Stop. No. What are you doing?
Kill me.
No.
Kill me.
I can't.
You have to. You
no.
have to.
Never.
Kill me.
Nowhere. Choose to be strong for Carla. Choose to be strong for Sam. For Ben. Choose to fight, Stella, no matter what. Choose to live. I should have died with you that day, my daughter. But I didn't. I couldn't bear it. I put it out of my mind, like it never happened. Buried the memory so deep, even I couldn't find it. I made a different choice this time, Shannon. A choice I can live with.